Hello, my dear kids. How are you? Fine? Good. So, children, today our subject is maths. So, children, open your maths book with me. And now, open your page number 7. So, children, number 1, number 2, and number 3. Now, you all know. And how to count the objects, that also you know. So, regarding that, today we are going to fill this worksheet. So, how to fill? Fill with me and let's look proper how I am doing, okay? So children, first you have to trace the number. Which number it is? Number 1. You have to start from upside. First, trace number 1. Now, let's see which picture it is. It is candy. So let's count the candy. Only 1. So then children, now you have to fill the color in candy. But see children, you have to fill the orange color in this candy and fill like this. See children, you have to fill the color properly. It should not be go outside. Look. It looks fine, no? Very good. Now, then after number 2. So, first you have to trace number 2. Number 2. Now, let's count the candy again. 1 and 2. Number 2, 2 candies. So, now what we have to do? We have to fill the color in candy. See children, how I am filling the color. Look proper. My color is not going outside, no? So your color also not be go outside. Fill it proper. And children, you have to use only crayon colors, okay? Don't use the sketch pens. Now our next number is number 3. So first what we have to do? We have to trace number 3. Curve line. And again curve line. Number 3. So now let's count this candy is 1, 2, and 3. 3 number, 3 candies. So now we have to fill the colors in candy. Fill your color properly. One, two, and 3. Number 3, 3 candies. So children, you have to fill this worksheet on page number 7, okay? So now children, turn your page and come on the page number 8. This is second worksheet. See children, in this worksheet what we have to do? See here numbers are given. Which number? Number 1, number 2 and number 3. And here some pictures are given. So you have to first count the pictures and then match the picture with correct number, okay? So let's count with me. First this, which picture is this? These are suns. So children, you have to count these suns. 1, 2, and 3. See children, how to count? You have to tick the picture and count. 1, 2, and 3. How many suns? 3. So where is number 3? Is this number 3? No. Is this number 3? No. Is this number 3? Yes. So you have to match the sun with number 3. Are you getting, children? Yes. Very nice. Now our next picture is hen. So let's count the hen. 1. Only one hen is there. So now let's see, where is number 1? Is this number 1? No. Is this number 1? Yes. So match the hen with number 1. Now our last picture. Which picture is this? These are trees. So now let's count the trees. Tick the tree first and count, okay? Tick it with your pencil. See, like this I am doing. 1 and 2. How many trees? Only 2 trees. So where is number 2? Is this number 2? No. Is this number 2? Yes. So match the trees with number 2. Understood, no, children? So this worksheet also you have to fill in our maths book, page number 8. And this is your today's homework.